michezo ya shule za upili ambayo pakubwa inaweza kuendelea hasa hatua za kaunti, na sasa hivi tunaingia katika hatua ya ukanda. Na eneo hasa la kaunti ya Trans Nzoia tumeweza kushuhudia St Joseph Boys ambao ni mabingwa sasa, ambao waliweza kuwazaba St Anthony Boys mapema hii leo katika finali ambayo iliweza kuandaliwa katika shule ya upili ya KK hapa. St Joseph wakaweza kutoa ushindi wa 2-0. Kumbuka kwamba St Anthony Boys ndio mabingwa hasa wa soka ya wavulana katika hatua ya kitaifa. Je, itakuwa kuaje? Tutaweza kupata bingwa mpya wakati tunaingia katika hatua ya kitaifa mwezi Agosti, ama St Anthony ataweza kuweza kuwekeza taji hilo? Tuangazie maandalizi sasa ya shule hizi. St Alfred Alara, hii ni shule ya upili ya mseto katika kaunti ya Homa Bay, na hao ndio vigogo wa hasa soka ya wasichana katika eneo hilo. Hii ni baada tu ya kuweza kutoa ushindi katika kaunti hiyo, na sasa hivi wamesema liwe liwalo, lazima waweze kutamba katika soka ya ukanda wa Nyanza ambayo itakuwa inaanza rasmi wiki hii katika kaunti ya Kisii. Tuweze kusikiza, je, wameweza kujipanga pangaje wakati wanajiandaa kushiriki soka ile, ikizingatiwa kwamba wamo kundi A.
Jina naitwa Quinta Diambo from St Alfred Alara Secondary School. By now we fight with this our team. Again, I appreciate our coaches for making us to reach this far. We manage it by God and with our coaches. Now I appreciate them. This our team. I know we can make it. They are strong. They have courage, and we are going to make it until East Africa. Me naitwa Get Damol. Nilianza ball kaniko class 3 hadi sasa niko form 4. Natamani nifike mbali, nifanye mabadiliko huko nyumbani, nisaidie wasichana wenzangu. Alafu na pia nataka nikuwe pro, yani nijue hii ball zaidi.
Naitwa Madam Doreen Juma, mwalimu wa Alara, Alara High School. Mimi ndio chaperon wa girls team going to the regional. I trust my girls. I know they are going to make us proud. We are going higher, and I know to Africa National. We are always united as a school. We are always behind the games team, and we know with our unity, we are going to go far.
My name is Joseph Willie Samuti, a teacher here. I teach English and Literature. I'm the HOD games, and also the team manager, the soccer girls. But apart from the soccer, we also have volleyball that is quite trying. We also have netball and also our athletes. Concerning the soccer, it has been a journey, and the girls have reached here not just because of luck but also hard work. When I was posted here in 2017, that is when we started this journey. So we have lost along the way, but we never give up. We never gave up. Resilience, hard work, and patience is what has got us here. We've lost to our worthy opponents, Kobala Secondary, several times, 5 times to be exact. But I told them that one day we will make it through. And I think this year it was God's wish and God's plan that we sail through. Our game plan is basically to finish top of Pool A, so that we meet number 2 from Pool B. And our main aim is to reach the final so that we take the trophy. We are not just coming to participate, we are coming to compete.
The girls have done us great, great work to put us onto the map of Kenya in the soccer picture. And we are very proud. So as a family member and community member, I've come to give my support, and also to give the support of St Alfred Ogwago. We appreciate the teaching fraternity, the school, and the community for the support they have given to the girls, and the teacher, the principal, the games teacher, Mr. Muti. Thank you for making us this proud.
My name is Cyprian Esonga. the principal of St Alfred Alara High School. And I'm a coach combined with my career as a teacher. That is how I've managed to take a Goro Sare to the province, and I'm very happy and wish them well in their endeavor this year. And those experiences have enabled me to have the experience to coach the student. Since I came here, the girls' team has been training. I found they have been training for the last 5 years. They have been eliminated at the final sub-county for the last 5 years through penalties by Kobala girls, which we appreciate. They have been doing a good job. We have been supporting them. But this year was our year. The girls prepared well. We also trained well with Mr. Muti, the games teacher, and Mr. Uchwodo, the coach. The board also has also contributed a lot. We have supported our students by buying balls, buying games kits, and boots. The girls are geared and are prepared to proceed to national. And they respect the teams like Ogandi girls, which we beat 3-2. We also appreciate Magena girls, which we beat 3-0. They were also a good side, but we were better than those other teams.
Kila laheri.